Thank you. Hurry up, pick me up, shithead.
Excellent. Jetpacks and butlers, here we come.
This is the wise guy that tried to steal my dough. What do you got to say for yourself, boy?
What? Oh, hey. Hey, Barry, how you doing? Me.
Do you know this tea leaf?
Yeah, like I'd associate with a caveman.
The broad does not seem to know you.
Like, is it okay if I go now? I gotta go powder my nose.
Get out of here. Wait. Let's get back to business. I just got one thing to do. I'll be with you in a minute. People gotta show the appropriate levels of respect. When they step out of line, they can expect to be respected back. One of you guys has shown no respect. Who it is, I don't know. Could have been Frankie. Could have been Chicho. Could have been Polly. You don't you ever do that again to me!
Look, you know, you can have the money. In fact, I've got more money. You can have that too, if you want. Oh no, what am I doing?
You can keep the money. But you gotta do me a little job first.
A job? Oh, yeah, cool. I'll have to consider it first. What is it? What I have to do?
Good, good. I'm glad you accepted. Step this way. Okay. Here's the plan. We got ourselves a little problem. Fact, several little problems. You already got the disguise, so that's that one covered. What else you need is one of these. It's called a bomb. These are the problem. Where they came from, I don't know. They seem totally out of place in this ecosystem. But they're here, and they're on my patch. So, what I propose that you do is use your disguise acumen. Take the bomb through here, down here, out of here, and drop it here. By the way, when that bomb goes off, I suggest you leave town. And if you don't pull it off, I suggest you leave town. Let's go to work.
Oh,
Oh no. Oh no. Where could we be now, then? Oh, hi!
Money!
I recognize that money. Oh no. What is the world coming to? When a squirrel can't even go to a dinosaur-themed well without getting mugged by a bunch of prehistoric brats. Oi! Give me my money back!
Right to the moony moon moon!
Ah, now that gives me another idea.
Start out your thunder jet, Scratch! What? Circle burnt it! See, Frazzy Frazz! Say, what you? Squafetchy Kunstwerer! A chessy gesture! Further! Zoom zoom! Yeah! Further zoom zoom! Let's go!
Time to teach those gyro spathers a lesson.
yeah. This is more like it. An appreciative audience at last. Somebody's pleased to see me.
Hey, yeah, I know. I'm great. Yeah, hey.
Oh. I knew it was too good to be true.
Uppity stab shot. Splittering. Oh. Oh, bleedy bleed bleed. One great big boulder. Oh, it's I. Square Fergies. Sulda Fangy. Satita Makani.
Not quite sure what's going on here, but there seems to be a door over there. So I think I'll just mosey on over and, say my farewells. You're going this way too, I take it. Yeah. I'll just wait here and follow you guys.
Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Keep still! Like the look of this. I think they're sending in the big boys.
Blocker.
stack.
Oh, he's so cute though. He got a bigger boner than you.
What's got a bigger boner?
If you so bigger, you show him, big boy.
I will. Bigger the boner, splat, fist, squidgy, and furry, kinda. See?
Oh my giddy aunt, this is not good.
No, Mr. D.B. Booner, be a fuck I did.
I know you're not a vegetarian, but I think we should go for the meat and two veg. Looks like it needs a bit of tenderizing though, if you know what I mean.
Big boner, my ass.
Oh, my secret. Teeny Wincy private party.
Well, so ends another incident in my day. Now, I think we should go up there and pay those babes a visit. I mean, I'm pretty determined to get something out of this. Maybe there's some cash up there, too. Well, we live in hope. Right, you. I think this is where we say goodbye. Oh, no, don't start that. Like, I know we had a good time together. But the fun's over now. Go on, off with ya. That's it. Right, bedtime. Hey! No, what are you doing? Stop following me. Go back. No, go on. Oh, listen. Wait. Right. Fetch it. Good. Psychology. Always works with these animals. Now then, let's see. Bait time. Babe, where are those big babes? Huh? Paradise.
Wakey, wakey, slumber land gone gone. Oh, you're so cute though.
Hello, hello, I love you.
No, no, love you no more. Squid Fudgy and Jugger, no, no.
What? No, no, we can work it out.
Squid Fudgy, break Jugger's heart.
No, I'll be good, I'll be really good. I'll be new squirrel. The drink's out. Whatever you've heard about me, it's not true. It's totally exaggerated. No.
Jugger put Squid Fudgy here. Jugger not like goodbyes, but bye-bye. You go.
Bye-bye, then.
I love you always.
Bye-bye. Oh, well. Oh. Every cloud has a silver lining.
Some great stuff.
Yeah. Let's hope there's more where that came from.
I'm so happy to see you again!
Oh, really? I'm happy to see you. Hey, where's the hive gone?
That's just the point! They've stolen it again! And I don't know what to do! My husband hasn't returned yet! He's a fiend! If he were here, he'd sort them out! It's just gonna have to be somebody else!
Oh, really? And who would that be this time, I wonder?
Well, you did help last time, and I don't know who to talk to.
Okay, but what's in it for me?
Money?
Yeah, but it'll have to be double last time.
Double? Okay.
Treble.
Triple. Okay, get my heart back.
Okay, I'll get it back. Where is it?
Just follow the signs again, but you'll have to go a bit further. It was a deep insurgency mission this time. It won't be as easy, I can tell you.
Really? Deep insurgency? Quadruple.
What? Oh, well, okay, fair enough. Oh, hey, look, that's quite nice over there. I think I'll go over here.
Okay, come back. Quadruple. That'll be $200.
Hang on a sec, my math isn't that good. But I seem to think it was $400.
Okay. Go on, then!
Oh, my God.
You ginger bastard!
Cool. Laughing all the way to the bank. chew on this, buzz suckers.
Thank you, Mr. Skrull. Once again, I would like to thank you for your good service and noble contribution to the bee community. I somewhat begrudgingly present you with these.
Hey, somebody jump for us? Who wants some of us those?
Yeah, more spondoolies.
I hope that's the last thing that happens to us. What could possibly go wrong now? Here's to a wonderful year.
There you go. Now what?
Huh? Wanna go for a ride?
Not really.
Not really what?
A ride.
A ride, yeah. Let's go for a ride.
I've been out for some time. It's night.